Virginia. It's Opus 96, featuring the award-winning Salem High School Band, who this year posted a performance record of 102 wins against only 8 losses. Tonight's guests include the Beach Boys, Tony Bennett, and the Wizard of Oz, along with Wyatt Oakey and Louisa Bach-Masson, and many other entertaining members of the world's finest band. Sit back, relax, and prepare for an evening of musical fun. Here is Opus 96.
Thank you.
The trumpet soloist was freshman Reed Haney.
Thank you.
carry the ball across the goal line. In fact, it takes a lot of teamwork to help the person who scores the touchdown. In a band, the people who get the credit are usually trumpet players, trombone players, drummers, color guard members, and the list goes on. Tuba players, who really are the foundation of a good-sounding band, rarely get any rewards other than carrying a very expensive and very heavy instrument around for hours at a time. Well, we are going to feature our tuba section now on a famous march named, what else, Bim Basses.
Thank you.
welcome our guest artist, freshman Wyatt Bogie.
Paradise, Lord, I know. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Jeopardy. I'm your host, Alex Trebek, and we've got a real humdinger of a show for you. By the way, we'd like to thank the Microsoft Corporation for sponsoring this program. And also, me and Jeffy would like to thank all you mothers in our audience, both in our studio audience and at home. Because without you, this show simply wouldn't be possible. Let's meet our contestants. From Redmond, Washington, Microsoft CEO, Bill Gates. From Greenville, Alabama, self-made millionaire, Forrest Gump. Ali Abar.
How are you doing?
Let's get on with the show. Our first category is French narrow gauge railway. The answer. This train in the south of France, of yellow color, has 32 bridges, one suspension bridge, and three tunnels. That's right. Daily folk songs. The answer. This 4th century Celtic tune was the basis for Danny Boy. I'm sorry, the correct answer is Iloro Ishtabah. Microsoft history. This man is the founder of the Microsoft Corporation and the developer of the original DOS software. I'm sorry, your time's up. Correct answer is, of course, who is Bill Gates?
I should have known.
Now to our next category. The answer, no one knows.
What is the correct way to successfully install Microsoft Windows 95?
Now on to Final Jeopardy. The category, British humor. The answer, 37.4 kilometers per hour.
I know.
That's right, Zimbabwe, you're right. Oh, I'm sorry, it seems Mr. Gates is our new Jeopardy champion. Who would have thought? And once again, thank you for sponsoring this program.
Thank you.
Join us as we take a peek into the Fred Astaire Dance Studio when they decided to bring their instructional staff to the Salem High School band room for ballroom dancing lessons.
Beat strokes. One, two, three, four, and beat. Right? Right? Left? Left? Right?
My name's Billy Bob, Joe, Henry, Jed, Billy Bob, and Jed. I'd like to play a song that I wrote for my cat. It's called Boom to Spam. I like spam because it's good, it's the perfect form of meat. I place it on my sandwich and begin to eat. I eat until I eat no more, I eat until I stink. And then when I'm done, well, you know, sort of clear jelly-like stuff that they put it in. That is what I drink. Recommend it to all my friends, Bob, Bill, Gus, and Ross. If I did not have my spam, I think that I would scream. I eat it in my salad, and I love spam flavored ice cream. Spam, oh spam, I worship you, I soup you in bed. I'd eat you in any shape or form, I prefer it when you're dead. But hey, even if you're alive, I would not dismay. I'd adore your witchy conversation every night and day. All the animals love you, from the elephants, the pigs, the mouse. If I forgot my workman's tools, I could use those bricks for a house. They're so clever, it's really great when you steal my silver knife. When you tell a load of dirty jokes, you become the party's life. So here's family, I tell you, I love you passionately. Port you to myself, oh yes, you belong to me. I will never even think of eating sloppy joes, as long as I know there's a meat that's made from piggy's toes. And in this clever rhyming verse, family, I take your leave.
I love you, Sam. I love you, Sam. You marry me. The music ceased to exist in the 50s, and there was no more good music. The stage was set for beach music to become a rage, and it did. Those of us who grew up in that time period will remember such hits as Barbara Ann, Surfer Girl, and California Girls. Let's enjoy ourselves singing along with the Beach Boys singers.